have a range of postgraduate courses, and the staff involved in those courses are all experts in their field. You will find staff who are not only researching, but advising government bodies and courts on the areas in which they research.
So the teachers were very good, very experienced, with very different backgrounds and also very international.
The staff was always very helpful and friendly to the students, and they always had an open door for you if you have any queries, no matter what it was.
The teaching staff here, I think, is absolutely amazing because they actually let you go out and do the work and research, and they make you think.
Westminster Law School excels in all levels of research, both an undergraduate level and postgraduate level. Research output is extremely high and of a very high standard from the academics who work here. We have a very vibrant postgraduate community. We have an excellent LLM program.
We have LLMs in a diverse range of subjects, from entertainment law to corporate and finance law to international law, international commercial law.
That you have the opportunity to study different international jurisdictions and international legal systems. And yeah, in my opinion, that was very engaging.
And we have research centres that look into law in relation to social context. And these research centres feed into undergraduate and postgraduate teaching.
There were so many topics, very interesting topics, but very good experience.
I chose Westminster because the subject of the course was very interesting. It was a subject that I couldn't really find in other universities.
There's always feedback from different people about their different cultures, their different backgrounds, and there's always an exchange of ideas, which is so profitable for everyone.
You have different opportunities to get to all legal fields, and yeah, I think it's a very, very good research opportunity here at the university.
I met a lot of people from all over the world. That was very interesting. And I also appreciate that we had an induction week, and I think that's very important for international students. So you can get used to it, to the English legal system, and you can actually get used to it to the university as well.
Here it's a very friendly school, there's a lot of social things going on, and it's really nice because you'll sort of be walking around the building and you can just knock on someone's door and you can have a nice conversation about your research.
It's amazing. Even now I'm like telling all my friends that they have to come here to study this course because it's just something wonderful.
It's just a really friendly atmosphere at Westminster.